there now!
What is that step? Obviously, I meant jump. Jump across.
I can't do that.
Of course you can. Stand up. Quick jump. Jump, jump, I'll catch you.
I don't know. I'm not great with heights.
What?
It's my dad's company.
Come on over.
Okay. I am special.
Yes, you are.
I am brave. And I am gonna jump.
No time like the present.
Go, or I destroy this.
Oh, really need a new coat.
This. The recoil from the pod you travelled in, I took it out. Without this, you can't get home. Yeah, see? Now you're worried.
If I fall, this falls with me. Then you're stuck.
Yeah?
Yeah. Come on.
Right. You rewired the house, so you sort things out this end, I'll climb up.
I don't want you doing that.
Graham, Ryan's in danger. We don't have time to argue. Give me a signal when you're ready.
Okay.
Is it wrong to be enjoying this?
Yes!
The wannabe leader who has to cheat because he knows he's unworthy. See, that's why I know you won't detonate. Although, you could prove me wrong. Because we're all capable of the most incredible change. We can evolve while still staying true to who we are. We can honor who we've been and choose who we want to be next. Now's your chance. How about it?
Who are you?
Yes. I'm glad you asked that again. Bit of adrenaline, dash of outrage, and a hint of panic knitted my brain back together. I know exactly who I am. I'm the Doctor. Sorting out fair play throughout the universe. Now, please, get off this planet while you still have a choice. Sorry. I removed those nasty little things from my friends. Swiss Army Sonic, now with added Sheffield Steel. And I implanted them back in your creature. Transference wasn't just data, it was physical. You got everything transferred to you, including 5 tiny bombs. You had a choice. You did this to yourself. Go home.
Important!